Welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls 2 Daggerfall Unity Edition. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. How is this thing doing? It's in a worn condition. So we have to go fix that. And then we're heading on our... The only quest we really have to do is Mynisera's Letters. Queen Abki wants me to follow her mother-in-law, the Dowager Queen of Daggerfall, to her fortress, Castle Necromoghan, to see what becomes of the parcels of paper old Mynisera has been bringing there. For those who don't know, Mynisera is the Dowager Queen. Yeah, that's what it says of Daggerfall. Duh, everybody says that. She is the wife of the late King Lysandus, with haunting Daggerfall. So I have to present Abki with the letters. She has promised me more information in return for this. Also, she has something else to tell us. We got a letter from her. Need your assistance once more. We didn't even finish with the other thing. Just once we're done with Nolfaga. Please meet me at Castle Daggerfall when next you pass through. Because we're going to pass through after we go to Necromoghan. But actually... Oh, I want the Minor Blast so I can cast it more times. Just a little destruction practice here. Aw, man. Wrong key and I undid it. And I keep going there to do it. Minor Bolt! Yeah. We're out of mana for everything. I could have healed myself once. So what's near us? Because I need to go fix... I need to fix this thing. This dagger. Towns only? So I just want to see some... I think the white ones... are the big cities? I could be wrong. Oxway. I've been to Oxway. Let me just say something. See if I'm right about this. Yeah, it's a... So let's go to Rip Market. See how that goes. Weird name for a place. Some of these buildings are very run down. You can even see a couple broken windows here and there. Backpack and bodyguards, yeah. Oops. A large crowd can be seen down the road at the marketplace. So I guess we're going back in the city. As you get closer, the roar of the people make it harder to hear. It could be easy for someone to slip by with your coin purse. Proceed with caution? Yes. Are you trying to steal from me? Aye! Hand over all your valuables. Don't try to play hero unless you want a knife through your throat. Whoa! Hey! Yeah, it uses up my... Thief just died! In keeping with tradition. Greetings. If you want to trade, you should talk to my boss, Roderick Hawkheart. He's right over there. Okay. That's the other person. It said Roderick, too, for a second, and it changed back to warrior or something. Hello, high elf. Want to see my wares? You might find something you like. My name is Roderick Hawkheart, by the way. No. 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 Alright, so let's hope they have an armor in here. There are a bunch of shops. One of them should be an armor. Hello. Blunt. Listen up. How do I get to Lady Elabor's armor? No, I don't have a clue. Alright, where the hell is the superior armor? Superior armor is somewhere in the southeast of here, I think. Map, thank you. And the Emperor's Mail. Okay. So, she didn't know the other one. I'm not gonna press on that. We'll just go to whatever one's closest. They're both together, so right here. Yeah, southeast. It's this building. I will slaughter the cattle first. Alright, let's fix this thing. Ah, oh, it's closed. Gonna wait around the rain. Do we have a... This might offer a little protection, maybe? Two hours? Hail, gone to battle. The buckler's still new. Yeah. A pittance. See if I can sell stuff to you as well. They'll give me a letter of credit or something. Oh my god. I've seen them when they're out of money, they give you letters of credit. Which works for me. Offer you the absolute maximum I can without losing my shirt. Here is 14,996 gold. Take it and tell all your friends you cheated me. You were paid with a letter of credit. Excellent, because I don't want that bogging me down. And I don't feel like going to a bank right now. Anything good here? No. Your selection, or lack thereof, is appalling, sir. Only iron and steel and leather? What the hell? Well, business concluded. Alright, let's get on our doing that. And I keep doing... I can't believe that. Oh my god, what's wrong with me today? Alright. So now we save and we go to Necromoghan. I'm saying that right? Oh, all the way up in the northern corner, northeast corner here. A strange silence envelops you. A huge bat flaps slowly overhead. Now, with a name like Necromoghan, it's gotta be filled with undead things. I mean, why would Mynisera live in a place like this, though? Full of undead things. I'm assuming there is an entrance somewhere. Climb the walls or something? Wait, it's gotta be up here then. Is this like a stairs or something here? Wait, oh, there's a... like a courtyard. I don't know what to expect here. I have no idea. Oops. Didn't jump that far, huh? Castle Necromoghan. Oh. The entrance is there as well. What was that? All these different entrances. Oh. Another entrance. And another. And yet another. Hmm. Oops. Ow. Well, let's go in the main door, I guess. But I'm getting prepared for anything. Did you not see me? I wonder if he didn't. He looked like he was just like patrolling. I love the work they did on the 3D skeleton. A potion recipe. Recipe for potion of slow falling. Black poppy, white poppy, and pure water. Yeah, it's funny because you use books to read them, but I can't use this. I have to go info. Oh, well. Dungeon, I'm sure. Right down into the water here. Looking for secrets. No secrets. What's that down there? Water stride. I can't go down. I thought that would help me go down because I couldn't go down before. I think I made myself too light. Oh. I think the skeleton's back through here. Oh. What is going on over here? I hear that. What was that? Skeletal warrior just died. What is that? Oh crap. Door. Oh! You're a werewolf! And you're tougher than a skeletal warrior, I tell you that much. Where's the skeleton you killed? Not that one. Secret here. Oh, I made it past. That's how to get past there. Okay. Oh crap, I'm casting the wrong spell. I hate when I do that. Oops. Who put the tree in here? My blade's nice and sharp for you bony things. I see, no, it's better off hitting them with blunt weapons. Now, there are at least two of them. One of them's trying to break through a locked door. Ooh! Where'd you come from? An elven battle axe. Awful lot of noise coming, seems, from behind this door. Maybe. So she lives here with all this. Doesn't make any sense to me. Mynisera. Have I been in there? Ow. Just making sure there's just the one. Thing. I'm sure those walls probably had hidden doors. Let's go sleep in here. Not the most secure. Can't close the door, but I think we'll be alright. You come across someone picking some red rose. Who would pick roses inside a dungeon? The hell are you doing here? You know what they say about potions? Better to have it and not need it than to need it and not have it, right? The name's Andon Morsley. Wanna see what I have in stock? Levitation. Yeah. Thank you. Visibility. Sure. All the business. All the pleasures. Water walking? I have that. I should just cast that when I wasn't supposed to. Fighting each other now. Well, appears to be the end of the room, but I probably have to go around somewhere to get up to where they're fighting. Sometimes you can see secret walls on the map. Secret doors, rather. Who closed it? I closed the door like that? Very noisy around here. I'm looking for a hidden wall door. Alright, you know what? Oh. Like, the hell? It's the one we killed. Anchor here. Fortunately, that makes me low on mana. Medical, dodging, restoration, and thaumaturgy from casting that, what do you call it? Anchor. Bunch of minor and miscellaneous stuff. Medical is up to 20%. Restoration is 41%. 41%. So it just passed destruction. Dodging is 30%. Thaumaturgy is a whopping 7%. Now, I want water breathing. Or is that a spirit of the water? Oh right, I forgot about that. That's how we do it. Oh! Well, now you're tag teaming me here. Oh, another one. Oh, this loot. Carrying too much to stay afloat. Can I climb? I'm in climbing mode underwater. I just want to move onto this. Oh. Oh, crap. That's fast. Whoa. Oh. Oh my god! Oh, what? No, too many. One down. Thank you. too many. So there's like three more back there in the room. They didn't follow me out. I leave the iron alone. Oh my god. Can I sneak up? Or is it too late? Are they aware of me? I thought I was doomed. That's just a lot of skeletons. No, he's still trying to get to me. Are you the last one? You're the last one. We can go play in this room. I do hear another one. Did it closed up too? Ow. It was silver longsword. Well, not even have that much. I bought. Oh, this stuff must be heavy. It's worth 2,500 gold, though. Take that. Loot! Griffin's feather, green berries, southern. Common symbol, holy candle, and a potion of orc strength. Pretty cool. Or more loot. And even more loot. Yellow flowers, southern. Nectar, religious item, prayer beads. And a Daedra's heart, a rare symbol, and a scarab. Pretty awesome. Okay, so other than the room we went, the door we went out of, there's also this. We have not been up here, correct? Nope. I want to get my stealth up. Stealth no working if they look at you. Can't even hit the guy. Poor thing. Ouch. Okay. Nothing in here. No secrets. Okay. This is where I was fighting all of them. dead end. Keep hitting that hotkey 5 somehow. Alright. No, he saw me. He sped up, too. I think the other one did not see me. I'll run you through, I will. Yeah, we can go up or down, or up over here. Let's go down, I guess. Like endless hallways, endless skeletons.